the hell are you?
Taking the lead.
A remnant of the time long past. Genetically engineered to be superior so as to lead others to peace in a world at war. We were condemned as criminals, forced into exile. For centuries we slept, hoping when we awoke things would be different. My name is Khan.
Yeah, they call me Marcus Aurelius Garvey. You and I, it was a way to assimilate. I'ma disseminate every single intention you put in the verse and the word of the flow is the form of definitive adoration. What the fuck do you mean? A beautiful mind, and I am the product of Malcolm and Martin's collaborative dream. Perpetual king, so within the time that we live in, I'm giving you lyrics I deem. A cynical scene, you niggas are working for cream. I pick up the pen and I scheme. The biggest of critics are quicker to pick it apart. Defining a man and a man of the parts. I'm playing a rhythm and calling it art. Committed to murder, the verdict is dark. I start by giving you emphasis. Guarantee you remember this. Memorizing the cadence, I penetrate with camaraderie. Constantly contemplating my theories of physiology. Follow me as I estimate. Humorously, I escalate and execute astutely with the flus. I pray that you never confuse it, making it for your amusement to realize they're giving ridiculous lines. I'm speaking the truth, presenting to you. I said that we keeping it cool. These niggas refusing to lose. I give an opinion and picking a radical view. I choose to be insane, and my brain is an algorithm, an astronomical fortress conversing, but not conforming. Cause cowards cower for hours, devoured by this performance. You dormant, and I'm euphoric. You give the rhythm and force it, the source of the simultaneous infiltrate with endorphins. My style is highly caloric, the status quo is a flow. I defeated them with tenacity. My vocabulary is at a maximum capacity. General relativity, revolutionizing the way you understanding gravity. A wrapping of the fabric of space and time. I'm Einstein, giving the people a formula. The dopest of niggas is warning y'all. I said it, I'm focused, you better believe it. The way that I'm rhyming and barely breathing, I'm minding my business. I'm murder to beat it. The point that I'm working to make is that people debating. I guarantee I'ma create the sickest of sentences you can relate. And I will not do it, they hit it, I'm crazy. So I never rest in control of my fate. They're telling you everything that you wanted to hear whenever they read in your face. The second you turn, the quicker they burn. And I've been awake because I already learned. I'm taking my time, perfecting the craft, and getting my way to give you the rap. A kind is the consequence. All of your lyrics contradict. They lack a certain presence and effervescence of prominence. The K is for the knowledge that I am constantly seeking. The A's are put in the middle as I'm attempting to allocate. The N is for the nonsense that the public will entertain as I explain my name's an acronym. Lyrical acrobat, it's knowledge above all nonsense. Can you imagine that? I'm moving to hustle and busting my ass while giving the rhythm you live in the past. A part of the pen and the pen of the book. A piece of the pop of the people to eat. We giving a beautiful feast, a literal beast, until every thought is obese. Food for the minds of the foolish, many a minuscule men trying to suppress what I attest with a pen. When will it end? My lines are actually accurate. Never asking, I'm with iodine inside my apparatus. I'm extracting the sweetest and the malevolence necessary for relevance. An innovative poet asphyxiated is relative. Sedatives in my system while singing, swinging the razor blade. Sad to say that I'm somber, so someone tell me they save the day to synthesize the sound. So it's similar to a symphony orchestrated and capable to strangulate you with vapor. I said that I'm giving you elegance, but never defining the elements. I'm telling a story in form of the tale. A way for the people to really prevail. The problem is all the irrelevant rap that you buying everything you were sold. I'm wondering sitting inside of my room and I pray for my soul to prepare for the doom. Assume that I would glorify violence and plenty ignorance. Subliminal messages inside of all of the images. I'm a reclusive author that's very strict with tradition. I'm speaking of isolation while giving you my rendition. Was ridiculed as a child and my pain I put in a chalice with solace. The flow dyslexic and very mentally challenged. Allowing these motherfuckers to degrade me with degrees. But my decree is I concede that I'll probably never be free. I'm afflicted by insecurities currently.
Bro, no matter how much you use the damage range, it's not gonna do shit.
Like, stopping power, bro. Do what you're supposed to do.
I know, it don't work.
Oh my, no. You got
him
up.
No.
Duke, you gotta give me a shot.
Some part of passive aggression, premeditated tradition. The rumble punish and funded. My punch is harder than pumice. I contradict with some politicians and statisticians. A prescription that came from two physicians. Playing my position in my mind. I seem to find a paradise inside the privacy. The paradigm, particular policy of your piracy. Depositing the power to possibly be considered the greatest in the great and dissipate. We gotta keep it honest. I can't deceive with naivete. Trying to enter the fortress by form.
Suffocate like
like corsets. Can't control when I torch it. Of course it was of importance. I pointed out and I pour it. Deplorable as an asterisk. Concentrate with consortis. Exuding the excellence of an existential extortionist. I pray that you enjoy what I created for you. And this concludes the feature presentation concept 2. I'm through. La. Ah. Knowledge. Bitch. And orbit 2. Don't forget that.